Whoa! What is this? Keemstar's Fidget My Spinner? That's a pretty gay title. I'm gonna call it Keemstar's New Fidget Spinner Game. I wonder what places we can play it at. Let's find out. You can play Keemstar's Fidget Spinner Game on the cat. Whoa, full speed, baby! Hey, you like the game? I like this game. You can play Keemstar's New Fidget Spinner Game on the bed. A lot of bed action here. Oh, yeah. Oh, we have enough for a new fidget spinner. Okay, we go to the shop. Oh, my God. We have enough for a yellow one. Let's buy it. You can play Keemstar's Fidget Spinner Game in the closet. You can play Keemstar's New Fidget Spinner Game on the toilet. I'm keeping my pants on so it's G-rated. You can play Keemstar's New Fidget Spinner Game while reading a book. That's how I kill someone. Don't worry about ruining your shit while playing Keemstar's New Fidget Spinner Game. It still works! You can play Keemstar's New Fidget Spinner Game while watching Drum Alert. Hosted by Keemstar. Oh my God, guys, we have enough money to buy a new background. It's called Cliff Beach. Bye. Look at that Cliff Beach. That's a really nice Cliff Beach. Good job, Keemstar. Good job. You can play Keemstar's new fidget spinner game while outside. Ah, the great outdoors. Ah, 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 ah. You can play Keemstar's fidget spinner game while riding on a scooter! Bye now! Oh, I'm here at the mall playing Keemstar's new fidget spinner game. It's so addicting. I'm Ricky Browick, and I'll see you guys in the next one, alright? And Keemstar, you better fucking pay me, bro. That's what you get if you don't.